What's going on?
Dear God. What?
Wrong with this spider bot. Shut it down.
Nothing on this one. Video.
Found it. Marking the camera log server. Let's have a look in there and see if any of these little guys caught a glimpse of the wrench.
All right, hack in there. Let's see what we can find.
He wiped their cameras.
It gets worse. You just tripped a script payload that locked you in there.
What the hell?
Hello, Thomas. Looking for this? Is he gonna do it? Is he gonna? Sucks, right? Look, man. I know all about your little scam involving the Mark IIs. All I gotta do is smash this thing, and you lose your company, and go to jail! Would you, though? I mean, sure, you'd probably get arrested, maybe even convicted. You'd lose some money, but you'd still be rich. So you'd do what? 4 months? No. I didn't go through all this just to set you back. I want to fuck you the way you fucked me. With a sandpaper condom on my fist. So that's why I'm going to crush your whole business model instead. I'm going to reverse engineer this thing. And then, I'm going to put your thought-controlled killbot design on the internet. For free! That way, anyone who wants one can steal it.
Happy day!
Looks like Wrench left this as a trap for Rempart, and I stumbled into it.
I can't do anything from here. Give me a minute. I'll come help.
No, don't. I can handle it. Just give me a minute. Take the power back. Get going.
Keep your eyes open. They could be anywhere. Drone, perform a search.
Let's make things interesting. time out.
That guy in the video was like an internet troll crawled out of the internet. That's who we're chasing?
He's a bit more dangerous than that. Do you see any clues to his location on that video?
I'm scrubbing it now. No windows, no takeout containers. Hang on. Yes! Is that? Yes! I got him!
Really? How?
You can start heading to Brixton if you want to get moving. I'll explain on the way.
Alright, tell me what I'm doing in Brixton.
Go back and watch the video. Right in the corner of his workbench, you can see an Arduino board connected to one of his gadgets.
Arduino? So he's controlling his gadgets with radio waves, probably through an optic. How does that help?
It doesn't, unless you can get into high frequency radio range. Then all you have to do is ping every nearby object. Whenever you have a high concentration of objects with a low latency ping back, you've got a big collection of Arduino boards.
In a whole arsenal of gadgets. And since we already know he's in Brixton...
All you have to do is go there, and I can use the Arduino pingback to find his hideout.
Great work, Jackson.
So I've been thinking. When this is done, you and me should probably sit down and really talk about things.
Sure. I'd like that.
But I do have a question now. If that's all right.
About Lena?
No, it's that... Well, you don't look good, Aiden. I'm worried about you. When are you going to stop all this?
Thanks. I keep trying to retire. Never takes.
There's a lot of ways to help people. I've helped a lot of people, and I've never shot anyone.
Can we talk about this later?
Yeah, yeah. Just think a little bit about an exit strategy, okay? Because right now, every end of this thing I can see... It's pretty bleak.
Thank you.
You're real close now. All those gadgets are routed through the local CTOS hub. Find the hub, and I can pinpoint the exact location.
You got it. This whole area is wide open. That'll be a problem if he gets on that drone of his.
Already on that. All the drones in London are on a CTOS air traffic control system. I just need to hack a local relay and reboot it. Should ground everything for a few minutes.
It's not worth exposing yourself for. Rempart's still looking for you. Keep your head down.
I'll be fine. Also, I left 20 minutes ago. So it's a moot point.
Jackson, how's that drone controller coming? Jackson, come back. Where are you? That's it. I'm aborting. Coming to you.
No, no, no. Bad idea, bud.
What the hell are you doing on this channel?
I told you. When I found Jackson, I wanted you to see it, so you would believe me. Say hello to Uncle Aiden.
I'm sorry, Aiden. I fucked up.
Aw. Poor little cabbage. He'll be staying with me until you bring me the broker bridge. This makes your bargaining position clear, right?
I've already found Wrench. I'll have it in 30 minutes.
Good. Kill him, and I'll pay you $1 million on top of giving Jackson back. I'm serious.
spy.
In the spirit of friendly whatever we are, just thought I'd let you know that that's not my real safe house you're outside of right now. It's, decoy. It's a decoy.
It's over, Wrench. Tell me where you are.
No can do. Oh, and if any security drones show up, just know they'll leave you alone as soon as you go away. So, please go away.
Not going to happen. Time to power down.
No mask, no Wrench, just Reggie. Look, you can't give that thing to Rampart. Whatever deal you have with him, he's gonna try to fuck you over. Believe me, I would know.
He's not stupid, he knows who I am.
He knew who I was too, that's why he was interested in my company. said he read about my rumored DedSec connections in a Wired article.
You designed the robots.
Yeah. I know robots, but he knew business. He had this whole speech about spaceflight and human evolution and I completely fucking fell for it.
Yeah, I heard part of the story. So what? Now you want revenge?
No. Well, yes. But mostly I'm just tired of fucking criminals, con men running the world. I don't know what I want, exactly. I just know he can't win.
Sorry, Reggie, I have no choice. For what it's worth, I spent my life fighting people like Rempart. Doesn't work.
So what? We're all supposed to just give up?
No, you shouldn't. Some fights are worth losing. Rempart, it's me. I've got your broker bridge. Put Jackson on.
Cool. He's right here.
Aiden? I'm fine. Don't let this asshole tell you what to do.
That's enough for now. You are so close to being through this, Aiden. Don't fuck it up.
All right, Thomas. I'm on my way.
You're being very trusting. For all you know, I could be planning to kill you and your nephew.
You said your people looked into me. What did they find?
That there are a lot of stories about the fearsome Aiden Pierce. Most people say that all the violence in Chicago was just a regular gang war that got blamed on some boogeyman called the Fox. But having met you, I believe the myth. After Chicago, they say you went global for a few years. I found a few links between you and the murder of some warlords, blood diamond traders, dictators. A dozen more rumors of the same. And that brings us more or less to the present day. But what does any of this have to do with you walking in here and simply trusting me to honor our deal?
Look at it this way. If even half of what you said is true, is crossing me really worth the risk?
You know what? I agree. There's no angle in it. Bring me the broker bridge, and this is all over.
Quick action right here. I know she probably knew.